Nobody plays guitar like this guy.
Hey, are you ready to learn how to play Frosty the Snowman, the beginner version? Oh, listen, this is a great Christmas classic. Everybody loves Frosty, right? This is a song that was really made famous by Gene Autry back in the 50s, and it's been done by lots of artists since then, and now you're going to be one of those artists. Hey, it's a great song, great Christmas classic, and I'm going to show you how to do some beginner strumming patterns that'll help you not sound like a beginner, okay? I think you're really going to like this version. It's easy to play, easy chords, so... Oh man, it's Christmas time. What am I waiting on? Get your pick, get your guitar, and meet me in the studio.
Frosty the Snowman was a jolly, happy soul. With a corncob pipe and a button nose and two eyes made out of coal. Frosty the Snowman is a fairy tale, they say. But the children know he was made of snow and he came to life one day. There must have been some magic in that old silk hat they found. For when they placed it on his head, he began to dance around. Oh, Frosty the Snowman was alive as he could be, and the children say he could laugh and play just the same as you and me. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, look at Frosty go. Thumpity thump thump, thumpity thump thump, over the hills of snow. Frosty the Snowman knew the sun was hot that day, so he said, let's run and let's have some fun before I melt away. Down to the village with a broomstick in his hand, running here and there all around the square, saying, catch me if you can. He led them down the streets of town right to a traffic cop, and he only paused a moment when he heard them holler, stop. Oh, Frosty the Snowman had been hurry on his way, but he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday. But he waved goodbye saying, don't you cry, I'll be back again someday.
Frosty. We all love Frosty. Okay, so here's the chords that you have. You've got a G chord, and I'll put the chord diagrams up there for you. You got a G chord. You've got a C chord. And these are all just the simple, basic open chords that you're using here. You've got a D chord. And I'm going to throw in a D7. I don't know that.